You getting her fish?
Yeah.
We are here at the our little Chinese restaurant again. I was really craving some Chinese food, so we came here to get it. So this is what I got. Let's see, that looks really, really good. And then I kind of just went to that buffet thing and just kind of grabbed a bunch of different stuff. So look, with some red sauce. And the baby got this. See? That's what we're all eating. So give me a sec so I can set up my phone. Okay, hopefully y'all can see me pretty good and hear me pretty good from that angle. I'm not trying to get anybody else, so my hands are all sticky. But so how is y'all's day going? I'm wanting some broccoli. And the broccoli is so good. It's nice and soft.
Keep us in this one spot.
I got a spring roll. Are y'all even focused? I was hoping they had crawdads this time, but they didn't. Some rice.
Baba.
Big old glass of cold water. So today's Saturday. Yesterday was Friday the 13th. What did y'all do? Was it a scary day or whatever?
No.
what salt means, Bubba? Salt means it's protein.
Ah, big rib. This is.
Now, I'm gonna try some of these. I think they're chicken. I'm gonna dip it in some of this red sauce. Maybe I can see that. Without me spilling it. Nope, I'm gonna spill it.
Thank you.
The chicken is really good.
There's a bone in here.
What?
Let's get into some of the shrimp. Wait for y'all. It is so good, guys.
See,
yeah,
what do you do?
It's been a little while since we've been here, and I missed it.
Mama, I'm done.
I apologize if the video is kind of wobbly here and there. And the tables are a little wobbly. I'm excited for next weekend.
Me too.
Weekend after that?
Yeah, 2 weeks after.
Me too.
Once we get to go to my home away from home. I'll do another chicken. Look at all that red sauce dripping. Oh. Ocean.
Ocean.
Sit down, baby. Are you done?
Yeah. Let me look at my plate.
Good girl.
Good. Daddy.
I know how to eat stuff that's good. That's disgusting. You did not eat it. You just took me. You shouldn't do like mine, but me. I did mine faster. Dad is proud of me, not you. Dad is proud of me, not you.
You want a shrimp, baby?
What?
You want a shrimp?
No. I just like mama.
No, me too, baby.
Is that water?
You gotta take a bite of the shrimp for the people.
What?
Take a bite for the people. Good, huh?
It tastes really good.
Mm-hmm. Are you ready for some ice cream?
Yep. Mama, can somebody give me some ice cream?
Bubba, go with her to get her some ice cream. Are you done?
Look, the mama looking at his plate.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I think these are shrimp. I mean, pork.
Shrimp stick.
Come on, okay.
I like to dip them in this red sauce.
Mother, go get it.
Because that's pure carbs.
And the shrimp?
The shrimp's not, but I like the salmon better than the shrimp.
I'm so full.
A regular spring roll. I mean, egg roll. Need some more of this rice here.
I got it. Oh, yeah. Mama. You need a napkin, I bet, for you, Mama.
The sauces they give, see? Maybe soy sauce. Valentina.
You run faster, Baba. You run faster. You should have run this a little bit. Now you run
and
faster.
And sriracha, which I don't ever eat because I'm scared of it.
Oh, that eats it. Let me see it. Yeah, dippy.
Yes, I'm scared of it.
This is the hardest thing in the world. I don't want it no more. This is the most thing in the hardest world. Why are you scared of it, Mama? It's just hot sauce. Yes, it does. It burns your mouth like it's... had to get inside his mouth.
Well, he has water.
Well, we're not gonna have that pizza. We're not gonna eat.
For some of this beef.
Well, I hate hot sauce, so I don't want this.
Me too. You should not do it.
And this hot sauce.
Bubble.
Right here.
Ooh. The hot.
Mama, why are you scared of this for?
Yeah, I don't want this to Mama. Is it bad? I don't want this to Mama.
There's so many.
Bad.
Another piece of chicken.
Huh?
How about him?
What do you want?
He made you for some goshi beans.
Ooh, there's people staring and watching. Oh, the way I say it, what's the difference from them being behind camera watching and being here watching me? All right, guys. I'll come back on here when I get the dessert. So we'll see you in a bit. Okay, guys. So we're fixing to take off already. I decided to open you up a fortune cookie.
You want me to get you something sweet, Mama?
No, baby. I'm good. I want to just pull my hair. Let's see what my fortune has. What my fortune is for today. Let's see what it says. The object of your desire comes closer. Ooh. And then it says my lucky numbers. My kids love these. But all in all, not too bad. Huh? Not too bad. But anyways, I'm gonna let y'all go. If you haven't already, like, subscribe, and click the little button next to the subscription bell. The little bell. Click it twice. That way, every time I upload a video, you'll be notified and you can come along and enjoy either dinner, some good food with me, or a night out in the town, or, you know, just a cruise, a relaxing cruise. So come and join me, kick up your shoes, lay back and relax. I have hair in my mouth. But drop me a comment below, let me know what you think. If I did a good job on the angle this time, let me know. I hope I did. But like, subscribe, and comment. You know, drop me a comment. Let me know what you think. And until next time, y'all have a blessed weekend. Y'all stay safe. And hasta luego.